The third performance-enhancing psychological skill, representing the S in acronym BTSF, is see. To see means to visualize walking through every step within a task, also known as mental practice. Mental practice is becoming ever more accepted as a useful complement to other types of training. It allows you to cognitively rehearse skills without using physical movement and outside of traditionally resource-heavy classrooms like the sim lab and your clinical environment. The basic theory is that simulating a skill in the mind activates the same neural networks associated with the physical execution of that skill. This has been effective for improving learning and performance in everything from athletics and music to laparoscopy and trauma management. For learning a new motor skill, mental practice is as effective as physical practice, and in certain situations, may be even more effective for your long-term learning. It enhances concentration, motivation, confidence, and control over emotional responses. In order to receive the full benefits of mental practice, you must combine detailed instructions for a task with sensory cues. These sensory cues provide vivid imagery for a more accurate representation of the skill in your mind. Because of this, mental practice works best for rehearsing skills with which you are already somewhat familiar. The instructions and these sensory cues combine to form a script, which provides your mind with a mental video of what successful performance of a skill looks like. In a study looking at mental practice and performance for a laparoscopic cholecystectomy, novice surgeons utilizing a script significantly improved their knowledge, confidence, and quality of imagery following mental practice training. Experienced surgeons also improved their confidence and kinesthetic feelings for performing the procedure following mental practice training, even though their visualizations were more vivid at baseline. In a follow-up study, randomly assigned surgeons participating in a mental practice rehearsal actually improved the quality of their performance over those assigned to a traditional lecture demonstration. The mental practice enhanced participants' performance of the procedure and the imagery associated with it. In the next exercise, take a look at some of the example scripts, including the one from the lab Coley study. When you're done, we'll break one down together, and then you'll create your own.